Only then will it be justified to call for a government to step aside. But we earnestly hope, or we had earnestly hoped, that our new leaders will prevent such a crisis from ever occurring and close the courts. This combined with the alleged undue influence that is apparently exerted by the Gupta family in the office of President Zuma, and a series of controversies surrounding President Zuma, like the Constitutional Court judgment and his apology on Nkandla, COSATU no longer believe that the president is the right person to unite and lead the movement, the alliance, and lead the movement, the alliance, and the country. We think that of all his undeniable contribution to both to the movement and government, the time has arrived for him to step down and allow the country to be led by a new collective at government level.